how I imagine 12-year-olds going in for the first kiss.